Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Sesa Academy. In this tutorial, I will show you how to apply online application APGENCO AE 2017. So let's get started. Go to Google search and type here apgenco.cgg.gov.in. Click on this link, or otherwise you can go to this link directly. This link will be provided in the description below of this video. So after clicking this, you will get a window like this. So in this, click on payment. Okay, first you have to make payment and then you have to submit the application. So click on make payment, and after that you will get a window like this. Fill your details like Ramesh, date of birth 93 June 10, mobile number, and if you are belonging to Andhra Pradesh then click yes, otherwise click no. So after that, your community. So see, this amount will vary depending upon your community and depending upon your locality. If you are a non-local student, you have to pay 500 rupees. If you are a local student but you are belonging to OC community, then you have to pay 500 rupees. Otherwise, the fee will be 150 rupees. For example, I'm selecting BCA. It will show 150 rupees. For example, I am not belonging to Andhra Pradesh. Then I will select no. Then it will show 500 rupees. According to that, you have to follow. Let's say I am belonging to Andhra Pradesh. Click S. Community BCD. Male. Are you physically handicapped? No. So I have to pay 150 rupees. Then type this verification code as it is. 9 S Y D H J. And click on proceed. So after that, clicking on proceed, you will get a window like this. In this, you have many options to make payment, like credit card, debit card plus ATM pin, internet banking, master pass. Like, so make payment from the respected options, then make payment after that. So after making your payment to proceed, this will pop up. In this, journal number is important. So make a screenshot of this. This number is important for further process. Okay, after making payment, again you have to come apgenco.cgg.gov.in and click on submit application. This window will pop up. In this, type journal number, date of payment 1803, and type date of birth 1993 June 10. So and then choose your photograph. See, your photograph should be like this, and it will not more than 50 KB. If it is more than 50 KB, please compress it, because this will not accept more than 50 KB. After this, click on I declare. After choosing this, I have to type this code ZJS95R and click on upload. Okay, so after uploading, you will get a page like this. So click on this. I have read the detail notification and fill the details like name, father's name, date of birth, gender, address for communication, district, mandal, pin code, email address, mobile, native district, etc. After that, please write identification marks as per SSC post applying for, like AE civil, AE mechanical, AE electrical, etc. Your qualification, BE or BTech or MTech, whatever you have. Board or university like JNTU, H, JNTUK, OU, etc. If you have additional qualifications, then fill up here. Otherwise, leave it as like this only. And next, so local status. We have schooling, residency. Depending upon your case, residence, if you have any residence certificate or simply put it as schooling. So next, basic education details. In this, our friend Arif got a doubt, like what is regular, what is private. Regular means candidate who have continuous 7 years of study in school and resided in AP. Like if a person has 7 years of study, like 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th in AP, then he or she will considered as regular candidate, otherwise private candidate. Okay, what is private candidate? Private candidate who have not studied in any educational institution during the whole or part of preceding 7 years of study in which she or he appeared for the SSC examination. Okay, so if you study these classes in Andhra Pradesh, you will considered as regular, otherwise you will be considered as private. Okay, fourth class, which district you are studied, fifth class, sixth class, seventh class, so on. Then according to this, system will decide a zone where you are belonging to. Okay, next. So zonal preference, first preference, second preference, third preference, fourth preference. Examination center is only Vijayawada. After this, tick this mark, I accept the above declaration and click on preview. So after click on preview, you can check one or edit. Make sure that all details are correct, because this is the final. Otherwise, in future there is no such options like you have to edit if you have done any mistakes. So please make sure you are done correctly. After, you will get a window like this. You have to click on download, then your application will be downloaded. That's it for this video, and I am going to make videos on APGENCO also. If you want any video, let me know in the comment section below. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video, and don't forget to subscribe.